Hi, it's Mr. Peterson with Applied Character Training. Today we're talking about the important character quality of flexibility. Flexibility is not holding too tightly to plans, ideas, and schedules that can be changed by our authorities. This is an important character quality. Years ago, Mr. Peterson used to be a PE coach, and every year we would do what we called the Presidential Fitness Test, and we had three tests that help determine a person's good health. One was their physical strength, a second was their cardiovascular fitness and how well their heart was working, but a third was flexibility. Now today I'm here with my daughters, and all of them are so much more flexible than Mr. Peterson is. But flexibility is important in our body, just like the strength of a bow comes from its flexibility. Part of our physical strength is the flexibility of our own body. But for each one of us, not only physically do we need to be flexible, but we need to have flexibility in our attitudes. We need to have a good attitude when problems come, when changes come into our life. Do you remember our memory poem for flexibility? It goes like this. I will look for good in changes. I will not fuss or fret. I will trust in my authorities and not get all upset. I will bend where it is needed by not hanging on too tight, but will not be made to compromise the things I know are right. Before me lies an open map, the choice is mine to make. I'll live a life of character, and that's the road I'll take. Wow, flexibility is an important character quality. And we got a good picture of this quality through a little teeny bird called the ruby-throated hummingbird. And boys and girls, this little bird, its wings flap so rapidly that it makes a humming sound. It has an ability to do something that no other bird can do. It can hover, and it can even fly backward. You see, for the ruby-throated hummingbird, this is really important because they get their food from flowers. And flowers don't just stand totally still. When the breezes come, they move up and down, from side to side, forward and back. And the hummingbird has to be able to fly in those directions so that it can get the food that it needs. Boys and girls, I want to encourage you to work on the character of flexibility in your life. Don't get all upset when plans change. Hey, we're a lot like this ruby-throated hummingbird. We can't change the weather. We can't change the wind. And as children, we can't change the decisions that our parents make or our teachers. But what we can do is be flexible and have a good attitude no matter what comes our way. Boys and girls, let's learn to be more flexible.